My company produces orthopedic prostheses, like hip, knee, shoulder, hands. And so my interest is in producing new and innovative products. I'm also the coordinator of a large-scale project, Symbionica. This involves 12 partners. And the aim of this project is to make technically feasible and economically sustainable the production of prostheses with a level of customization never seen before. Symbionica aims at reducing the production cost for the prostheses.
We participate to a lot of trade fairs, to a lot of conferences, and we demonstrate the project, we demonstrate the, what we are doing, the product that we can achieve in order to make not only relevant stakeholders, but also general public, young people and young students of what we are doing. Because if awareness on the general public is pursued, then there will be also the willing maybe of young student to start a career in the field of additive manufacturing and research.